Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. Today we're diving into how to reset your Facebook settings back to the defaults. A fresh start for 2024. Sometimes tweaking too much or just wanting to declutter your digital life calls for a reset. So let's get started. First things first, you'll need to log into your Facebook account. Once you're logged in, let's navigate to the settings area. Scroll down and tap on settings. In the settings menu, you'll find a variety of options, but today we're focusing on resetting your account settings to default. Facebook doesn't have a single reset all button, so we'll go through the key settings one by one, starting with privacy settings. Under the privacy settings and tools, you can adjust who can see your future posts or review posts you're tagged in. To reset, simply go back to the recommended settings, usually marked by Facebook as the default choice. Next, head to the timeline and tagging settings. Here you can reset who can post on your timeline and who can see posts you're tagged in your timeline. Moving on to security and login. Here it's wise to check where you're logged in and possibly log out of unfamiliar devices for safety. There's no default reset for passwords, but it's a good idea to update your password periodically. Lastly, let's tackle the notification settings. Here you can manage what type of notification you receive and how. Resetting to default typically means turning most notifications toggled on. And that's pretty much it. While Facebook doesn't allow you to hit one button and reset everything, you can manually revert your settings to default or a less customized set by following these steps. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to comment below if you have any questions or additional tips.